It's time to clear.
I'm glaring.
Let's go. Oh my god, someone asked me how to do this managerial accounting problem. I'm like, what? I laughed. Holy shit.
How to do what?
It was like a managerial accounting. I'm just like, I don't know. Exactly. I was like, I'm gonna rain. See ya.
Did you try doing your rotation correctly?
I have tried.
No, that was the advice you should have gave them.
Yes. Oh, good. Okay. Who are we missing?
We're missing our other tank and our dragoon.
Oh, Lillian and Wenz. Are they leaving? Lillian's online now. I don't know if Wenz is online, period. Jesus. They are online. Looking at somebody's stream. There's Chronic.
Did you go get him?
Flipped on
him. Hi. I didn't lose track.
Oh my god.
Hello.
Oh my god. That was funny.
I was like, what are they playing, dude? I wonder if they're playing.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, they were going through the Eden Ring.
Oh.
They were... Because they're about to finish Endwalker, and so they're doing like Eden.
It's Leo on White Leo's Mage.
What?
Are you on White Mage?
Leo's on White Mage. Oh, just
I did not.
It's just crossing
the pretty list.
Oh.
Why does information take so long to register?
It's an old. Really? It's so old.
Whoa!
I have. Wait, was I actually supposed to? I only
what
have.
Oh my god!
That's kind of cringe. That's kind of cringe.
No, I'm just home from work, dude. I'm not gonna lie for it.
We were gonna be the first all Tonberry group to clear.
Oh, okay.
I have the pieces, I just don't have them in my glamour chest, so I have to manually do them all.
Oh, we left. Wait, what happened?
Glamouring my Tonberry attire.
Oh, okay.
I'm just...
Man, even without the head, it just looks like a giant forest garden.
Okay, you can kill.
Well, when you guys dye it to look like a penis.
Is that not its intended use?
I can't wait to use my plunge.
Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh god.
Well, he's getting banned.
Why am I streaming?
Oh, Lillian.
What?
I have this. Oh, wait.
dance.
I forgot I'm a dancer. Oh. Fuck. No, you're fine. Keep going.
Go.
Okay, 10. We'll just pull on you.
Yes. 9.
Okay, sure. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go.
It's just not the same, you know? I'm sure that'll be back up in time.
Too strong.
You can also eat food, Vance.
Oh. I was like, I'm not parsing, so might as well not use food. Mm. That was my thought process.
I see. You just want to make mine and Wendry's life difficult.
Okay, but how often have I dropped to 4k HP? It's kind of up.
Like every pool. Oh, my background music's not on.
Oh my
goodness.
Oh no.
One and two. Waiting. Three and four.
Sorry, Wendry.
5 and 6.
Run. Good job.
7 and 8. Protect 7 and 8.
Sorry. I'm dead. Goodbye.
That's not good.
Oh.
I'm just gonna keep hitting the boss. Assume everything's okay.
No, we lost an EC.
That's probably fine, right?
No. So true. Yeah, we're so unbelievably fine right now. Completely forgot about this main question. I knew I had to bait it there, but
BGM, BGM.
I had to move for it. Music.
Text dance. Alright, now I feel like there's some rhythm happening. It just felt so wrong without the music.
One and two. Wait, three and four. Five and six. And seven and eight. Protect seven and eight.
I
Holy shit.
Sorry, that's my bad. I forgot to heal. Or I forgot to heal there. I think I forgot to heal there at least.
Oh. What happened?
No.
Yeah, we were okay, I think.
No, we're not.
Okay. You die at any time. When these seasons are up, it's a wipe.
Oh, you lose the judgment. Okay. I was like, what? We could get all eight colors. What are you talking about? But yeah.
Was there a body missing, or is it? Was it just heal?
Just heals.
Okay.
I don't even know when to count down.
So bad. Okay.
Why did I get hit?
Counting down.
Good job, Vince.
One, two. Oh, three, four. Sorry. Five, six. Seven, eight.
Why can't I target? Hello?
Normally, like, if I just press my buttons, it'll auto-target onto the nearest thing, but it wasn't.
Thank you.
did right after this stuff.
Okay. Christmas BJ.
My positionals.
And all of it.
Share
right. Thank you. Oh, you're supposed to go the other side. We're dead.
Oh.
Is that me? Oh.
Yeah.
Shit. Sorry, I didn't see myself get the debuff.
Did I mute
it? Fuck, I forgot about this mechanic.
No, we heard you.
Forgot about that last set of creatures you played.
If possible, please listen to the call-outs, too.
Yeah, I didn't hear it, but I guess I'm just going crazy.
Fix my UI real quick.
Yeah, check if see if the debuffs are hidden, if you can't see it.
Everything should be good, I'm just done.
It's fine. I mean, it's the first time we got there. I mean, tonight. Since last week, right?
Yeah.
I'm pulling!
Thank you. One and two. Reheating. Three and four. Five and six. Seven and eight.
Yeah, frick.
In a position, please. Because I don't touch yet, go position, go now. And you're fine now.
Sorry.
Focus a bit on it.
Two.
Christmas BJ.
Man.
Nice recovery.
Aggravated to BJ?
Yes, yes.
A little bit early, but we're fine. So we're not fine. I counted the clues wrong. My bad.
I can move down slate so you can stay up here.
Guess.
Fair tank fences on Leo. I'll go to left for this one. Fair tank fences on Leo. Might dive in this actually, but I think it's fine.
That's swift.
Do mechanic. Was it do DPS? Oh, one is the thing.
Fourth.
I can get Windry, just focus on recovery here. I can get Windry.
I still have it.
Perfect, that's fine.
Can you give me a regen?
Mid?
Center.
Five, six.
Oh shit! Oh my god!
Alright, I didn't have anything. I panic healed too much, like, earlier.
Oh, okay, I'll do it. We could have lived that.
I think so, we should have lived that. We haven't got an extra player.
Yeah, Mira accidentally planted.
Yeah, I thought I was adjusting, but I saw everyone spread out already.
No, that scenario, if the DPS dies, we should be fine.
Yeah, DPS dies is fine, but otherwise it should have been.
Yeah.
You guys got it? Easy, no, just kill everything?
No,
kill
Cruz. I'm on Cruise Chaser.
Kill Cruz
right
quick.
Now.
Kill him.
Hold kill on, him. Every single one of my mids.
Three. Oh, I forgot it.
Hold on, Vance, let me shark to you.
provoking. Start using mids.
Oh my god, Vince, why didn't you Voke?
No, I did. It's
so you don't use mitts until, like, fifth one?
I think not on my bar.
This, I think
you can use like a feint at 4.
I guess temperance is the only thing I care about knowing.
Yeah, you can use temperance pretty early.
And asylum if you have it too to boost the heals and moves.
Yeah. But other than that,
I mean, it should be fine. Today's day and age, like you'll fill up like 7-8 probably. I think around there.
The POV I was watching, they were like rotating glares and Q3s.
You probably could. I mean, there's a decent amount of time in between each one, but
yeah but just
the first few,
right?
You can do that, but then I would play it safe the last few.
Yeah, if wormhole goes fine and nobody dies, then yeah, you can probably get away with that. But if we're like down a player, then we either like have to sack the stack, or I have to use something extra.
If we're down a player, I'm just panic killing everything anyways. There's a whole lot of panic killing that pool.
That's pretty good recovery up to that point though.
Let me put the super ether on my bar.
Mm-hmm. Did you want to reprisal those mega holies, or do you want me to do it?
It's whoever doesn't do that just reprisals J waves, yeah?
Yeah.
I can reprisal the mega holies and then you just use yours for J waves.
Okay.
I don't know if that is. It's like the very end of the mechanic there. You catch both for your first reprisal. Same for my idol. I'm gonna do the same thing.
Yeah.
Grand to cast for, we'll catch both mega holies.
I'll faint the mega holies if you want to do J waves, Mirror.
No, don't faint the mega. Save it for the J-Wiz.
Yeah, we'll have enough for...
Faints for J-Wiz.
Yeah.
I think it does do physical damage. I think that's what someone told me 3 years ago.
Mm-hmm.
It
we
was...
can see for sure now.
It was magic... No, what it was magic damage based off of BJ's strength stat.
Oh,
the old faint worked really well on it, but this current faint is a little less effective.
Back in the olden days when it lowered strength.
Good game. Okay, I am going.
Going where?
Home.
To my house.
Oh.
Hey,
shit, yes, Lee.
Shit, we're pulling?
Don't you dare do a Colin.
Ouch!
Yeah?
Can't believe you would do that to me, Vance. Why would you early pull like that? And short to me. Oh shit, I pressed the wrong animation button, my bad.
Yes, sir. Hey. 1-2. Waiting. Three and four. Five, six. Seven, eight. Attack seven and eight.
What the fuck?
No.
Holy moly. Holy moly.
I just don't have misery for the shield.
My bad. Yeah, I tried to bring him like closer to the wall, and then I ran too far, and he had already locked into a spot, so I had to run too far back in, and I couldn't.
Good job keeping me alive, nigga. That was wild, dude.
Waiting. 3, 4. 5, 6. 7, 8.
after pass.
Does it matter if we kill Cruz too fast?
Really. Need to heal.
Christmas begin.
Your sentence is on Mira. Mira's right above. Look how there is Leo.
Sack it, baby. Good
luck, Sack.
Yeah. And then just say, we're staying. No one else. Okay.
On that.
Oh, I got
Raid Wide and.
There you go.
Oh, it's really battle on that.
Oh, yeah.
Is RIP LB? RIP LB, Winter?
I knew that Mega Holy hurt. I wasn't expecting to be reduced to 200 HP.
Were you dead for the Mega Holy when you had enough to...
Yeah, I got hit by someone's Mega.
Yeah. Oh, okay, sorry.
Also, that was my fault. I made a silly mistake of... I was the BJ bait, and I fucking... didn't give myself enough room, so I just ran into the wall.
No.
Okay, it happened.
I need to, as four, I need to wait before, or wait for the cruise chaser dash before I move from the, what's it called, right?
Sacrament.
Yeah.
The sacrament, yeah.
Just make sure that you move far enough forward that you don't get hit by the Alexander thing. I think it's like halfway through the red circle.
As four, it's pretty chill. Like you can just sit just outside of Sacraments AoE.
Can I bait cruise right there?
You can if you are the bait.
Well, yeah, like four, you bait.
If you're baiting
cruiser.
It for you, mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, it doesn't, I would say a little bit more north into the Sacrament AoE as bait, but it's very minimal micro movement in that area.
Oh. I was gonna do a ready
chip.
Yeah. No, ball.
Okay.
It's better to be clear I put my first level attack.
Oh shit.
Yeah. Oh yeah, auto check.
I'm getting my 1k damage.
Okay. 1, 2. Waiting before. That's it. Summonate. Attack summonate, please.
stole my Tetra vents. It's pretty toxic.
No.
I guess, is there like a variable depending on who's doing the.
Yeah, like the ice will hurt.
Yeah. Yeah, so, okay. I just gotta keep that in mind.
Wow.
I don't have both.
Yeah, sure. Actually, that's a good one.
Eight. Take your puppy. 1, 2. Waiting. 3, 4. 5, 6. 7, 8. Protect 7 and 8.
was wrong. Fuck! I'm sorry.
Oh. We're not being pog. Oh no. Ah.
I saw Chronic run past me with purple. I was like, I need purple.
Chronic has purple. I want purple.
I want to be like Chronic.
Did you guys see the outfits? When you get hit by the water? Like how textured it looks.
Oh my god. Of course I know it.
Oh.
I...
So when we wipe on the mechanic, we know why. Or Lee killed us all.
Everybody's looking a little too hard.
I'm fucking laughing at myself every time I see water go off.
You're silly.
Really? Give me all the dolls.
Oh. Okay.
Were you normally there, would you?
Yeah.
Oh.
I think I just started running a bit too soon.
I think you were there a little soon. You seem to be there a lot sooner than I normally see you there.
When she speaks.
A little premature is the word I'm going through.
Oh my god.
A little premature. So how was work, Chronic?
Oh, it's fine. Long day.
Hi, good. Gotcha. Hey. One, two. Wait, three, four. a 6.
7
days.
Oh.
What?
I
Venn diagrammed me. It's not. It's fine.
Oh.
Sorry. I'll be mindful of that. I saw it like last second.
Ah. Okay.
Yeah, I tried to adjust, but
it's kind of hard. Yeah. I could be a little closer, but I'm scared of eyes.
That white mage is unmovable. Good luck getting that guy out of your way. I'm staring at health bars and casting glare.
No.
It's okay, people will go around me.
I definitely could have been on the other side. Like, way, way far away from you guys. I'll do that next time as well. Just be safer about it. This big man.
Sure thing, big man.
Hey. 1, 2. Wait, pick one. Press it. 7, 8. Is that 7? I'm sorry.
Not what you want to be hearing.
Do the protect!
It wasn't even 8?
Oh, yeah. I don't know.
Nope.
I don't know.
If you jump in the middle, be careful in the middle.
Okay.
We're back in it.
That's all.
No, it should be okay.
Place it after pass. Place it.
Yeah, go ahead.
Adder's goal.
Stop trying.
I'm back. I appreciate you covering for me.
Nice recovery. Christmas DJ.
Good. I hope so.
Oh no, I'm sniffing Clem's butt.
What's this one?
I got a good idea.
I speak my mind less.
Oh. Angry result is on the air.
What you grew?
What?
Oh. Oh, resin. What are resin?
Nice recovery. Get ready for mids.
Remember, 2 DPS will not have anything. Heal, heal, heal.
One more, I'm seeing.
I got swift cast.
A hard res and injury. A hard res and peace. Keep healing. Big mitigation.
I'll do this. Up. Please.
And then the arrow, and then I'll get Wind to get Phoenix up. Keep healing.
Let me on.
Good. All hard res. Windry.
I can swift him.
Okay.
I don't have Temperance, though.
Whatever heals you got. Pop mana pop you have to. Can you for the turn just here? Oh, Jesus.
One. Two. Three.
Oh. LB? What the hell? No, because, like, we did it. We got him. You can tell because he's not on our screen anymore.
So I'll swift cast Cure 3 when we run in, and then also throw Rapture on it.
I would just, as we go, I would just throw Shake there, honestly, with you guys. Just throw Shake.
Shake's good.
When you get to middle. Advance your Shake up?
Yeah, I was using for Jerry, like, in stairs.
No, yeah, use it there instead. I mean, specifically, I mean the stack, when you go into the stack.
Yep.
Yeah, okay.
Oh my god.
What?
I thought I was playing a different class.
Actually, oh wait, I forgot.
Cringe.
Oh god.
Okay.
Imagine having a free fall. Hashtag no more blood of the dragon game.
True. Aim. 1, 2. Waiting. 3, 4. 5, 6. 7, 8. Protect 7, 8. And I'm on boots. Ooh, yeah.
It's okay.
Alright, beat the fuck out of him.
Oh, I got him! I got him! Leave it to me! Hey,
thanks, Lee!
Wow, you're so strong!
Slay.
Christmas of AJ.
No BJ. Echo
them more slayed to Deke.
Oh.
That's good.
I'm up people's skirts. Whoa.
What else is new?
You're up on
the board. What?
Damn.
Echo!
So B, nice position as well. No! My delirium!
Oh.
Cured sentence is on Leo. Blue tether is on Mira. Swerve advice member, just save it 1 minute after a wormhole, just for me to DPS check, and shake it off some guys there. Center. No animation DPS, do not join. They were 1 minute here, guys. Just
okay.
And make sure that I'm negation's here.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I think my thing is late, sorry.
Okay.
Okay. Just catch this one, it's fine. You can just do something to get healed here before that transition when he jumps down. Remember, we're focusing CC first, then between the two for heals. There you go, off it at 1 minute. Okay. 2 minutes are you coming as well for your player?
Yeah, I'm pressing.
4. Five. 5.
Mitigation, do you have any mitigations?
We're chilling.
You DPS me this guy?
Easy baby fight for babies.
We're sharing the first one though.
You should to kill it first, please?
I am pressing everything time. Again, Mira. I promise, I don't know how to hold. We've been over this.
Oh, are we actually holding?
Oh, I actually
no.
am holding.
We're not holding. Wait, why are you holding?
I don't have any mana.
Are we not?
They're down to like 1%. Okay, now you can hold a little bit. Let you guys do whatever.
I'm gonna auto.
Okay, tank LB when it says 4
shield,
seconds.
Shield, give it shield.
I'll
give
it
shield and Caracol.
I'm gonna LB.
Do it.
The edge.
Oh, I feel so special.
Here we go.
I remember how to
so
do this
excited.
For sure.
Oh, I'm so very excited.
BGM up before it takes it away from you.
My BGM is so high.
Very first mechanic, love stillnet. Oh, I guess I'll talk about it later, I guess. I don't know.
We've all seen toolboxes.
You want to watch the cat bar?
I studied it, but I just have to remember everything.
We don't share the tank buster isn't until after first phase, isn't it?
It will be home gang, living dead, then share.
Oh, okay.
Talk him through the Wendy when he gets to it.
Yeah, thank you.
So, first thing we do, heal up, heal, flame heal.
Oh, panic!
Easy.
Should be autos.
Easy freaking game.
Okay, it's gonna be Dark Beacon at 2, Light Beacon at Delta. The darker colors, check what you have. Light Beacon's Leo.
Yeah,
keep jumping, jumping. Dark Beacon has Wednesday.
9-1.
Press is it escape? Escape.
See ya.
I'll get him up later,
Okay. Probably too far away.
Buster's coming up. Actually, I think it's gonna be
no, it's not.
Sack.
Right.
Okay, just split it. I'm going north. I need one versus perfect. Just good.
Mm-hmm. We're spreading.
We're good. Okay. Yeah. Just spread somewhere. Just look for each other. Don't give the healer some time to use. Okay. Here comes tank cluster next. Just
coming up.
No, it's a fake projection and then tank cluster, isn't it?
Yeah, it's still a while.
Oh.
Whoa.
Oh yeah. True.
Okay.
Okay.
Right, a little bit. Much here. Watch the clone. Motion first.
Motion.
Yeah, motion.
Okay, it's here.
Are shared sentence left or right? Which is what you do?
Assault
is right.
Left. Assault is left.
It's always on. Is it
and
almost?
Jump for this one. Jump for this one. Jump for this one.
Jump
for this one.
Jump. In the triangle thing. The tent. The tent. Stop.
Escape. Oh. It's gonna be Lillian's Buster coming up.
Living dead.
I can swift.
Oh, vote. Nice.
Okay.
I think you can vote during the cast.
Okay. Easy peasy game.
Light beacon, make sure on the nipple has the alpha nipple. Who is it?
Left.
It's me.
Okay.
Where am I?
The button.
Right there.
That small gold button. Yeah, there you go.
And right
no
here.
Stack. No
yes.
Stack.
Stack. And
he's.
I'm not going to press buttons.
I didn't mean to move those things.
Good. Dark beacon stack
edge.
Middle. After this.
Okay, dark beacon. Center, dark beacons only. Only dark beacons.
Oh.
Yeah, east. Okay.
Ancestor invuln.
Tank buster, home gang, and then it's gonna be trines.
And now we try.
I will do my best to call out trines.
It's easy.
I think it is pretty easy though.
Yes. Oh. Yeah, it's a
Is that a cleave that dies?
Watch Mira's health. Do you think out attacks? One of you evoke when you health.
I got it.
Okay. 1 to 4. I'll add all this one. Shield to the shield. Perfect. Is the shared buster next coming up?
Okay.
I don't have any spire.
You know what?
I did something stupid. Both of those.
I'll shield.
Okay.
I don't have any mana.
I got some.
One to middle? One to middle works, right?
No. It started at one.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh.
Holy shit, what the fuck was that first perfect pull? What the fuck?
Gamers, holy fuck.
Shit, maybe it is the primal roulette. What the fuck?
I am shaking like a leaf on the tree.
I love that feeling. Oh
god. I completely stopped pressing all buttons during Fate Calibration Beta. Like, as soon as I knew I was north, I did not press shit.
That was huge proc for that phase.
Oh my god.
All the way to second shrine.
It's literally just second shrines and then
in second shrine
like,
and rage. Yeah.
And that's in rage, yeah.
What the fuck?
Just to be sure, I assume Mira's staying out and I'll take seventh luck.
I think you're getting this prawn at the end, I would see. I think you're getting this prawn and just start over at the end again.
Yeah, I think you have more bursts at the end.
Okay.
Yeah.
I mean, if you see it to the end, you probably won't even see the last two jokes.
Mm-hmm.
Do I take second spot or first spot?
Oh yeah, wait, what is the order?
If you have a lily up, I would just say second. If you have no lilies, like no Aplatus, we take first.
It'll probably be fourth, Lillian.
Okay. Does it start north? Where does it start from?
Northeast.
Northeast,
yeah.
Okay.
You should probably reset the instance.
I want to rewatch a POV and remember.
Yeah, give me a second so I can go to the restroom. I'll be right back. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I need to review the other beta stuff. Because I think I got really lucky with the alpha there.
Oh, were you still targeting the boss, Lillian, during the first stillness?
No, it was Vance that died.
You died because you got too close to
It was Vance? I thought it was you.
Oh, no. I was thinking, it was me that died. Why did I die?
Lillian died because you got too close to Light Beacon.
So I was just too far forward?
Yeah, you want me right in front of the view marker.
For final word, we stand behind one.
Oh, I thought it was on one. Okay.
And then Fate Calibration was just flawless. Holy moly, fellas. That was amazing.
We got the stack variation, but there's a spread variation too. Just remember that.
Yeah.
There's so much time for the stack. I thought it would be faster than that.
Yeah, everyone came centered, but I just hope that the lights were enough.
And the stack is actually very forgiving too. Like you could do a 3-5 stack.
We did,
but,
yeah, we
but you don't want to do it there because you don't know who has the stack, right?
Right.
But for the first stack, like when we just get into the phase, I think we have like a 3-5 there.
There's a variation though where since Lin was dead when that mechanic went off, we could have like it's either spread first or stack first. If it's spread first, somebody else will die. If it's stack, you can live.
Yeah, that too.
Just nice look.
And then trines.
Okay.
There was a lot of de-resting for me to get into that phase. I'm trying to remember which was first.
I couldn't. I thought I saw. I don't know. I thought I saw one not be caught hit.
Oh, it's okay.
I actually saw the clone that didn't fire.
Ooh.
When I was watching POVs, I was like, how the hell did they even tell? But I could actually see it at that time. It was
good. I didn't. I just, someone told me to stand to the left of the nipple, so I stood to the left of the nipple.
Assault to left. Shared is right.
Sharing is right.
Yeah, there you go. Sharing is right.
Should probably talk about when we use shaking reprisals.
Yeah, you mean when you just get the first trines, when you get the second trines, and then yeah, whoever gets
Vince
the second
the
trines.
Okay, Vince had the first one, and then I ended up just using mine for the Tank Buster because Vince was panicking, and I thought he was just gonna fucking die.
Yeah, I mean, that was probably a good call, actually, there.
Yeah.
I think you live, barely.
Yeah.
And then, whatever tank gets a second chance, if you want, you can put your mitigation pretty safely, like, anywhere in the first mechanic. Like, Vance could even get the very first stacker spread, pretty sure.
Okay.
And then Lilian can get probably,
using...
like, something.
Oh, I was gonna say, I see people using Missionary during, beta...
Is that the one with the big long tether? You know that one?
Yeah.
Beta
yeah,
has
yeah,
the two
beta.
Tethers.
Yeah,
it's and beta. Then, I mean, you can do there. Yeah, it's fine. Faint on Trines or Shared Tank Buster? Faint on Trines, probably. I mean, if there's a cooldown issue, then faint on the Buster.
I was stupid and used my only cooldowns when I didn't need to before.
Oh no, that happens. Like other tanks will do that too. Like something that just won't be up, depending on like how you phased it. I mean, we should be fine. We have a pretty like invuln easy tank.
I didn't remember when the stillness and motion happened for the second part.
When the stillness and motion happened for the second part?
Yeah.
Oh, you mean
for fake calibration alpha?
Beta doesn't have any.
No, alpha.
The second,
I think it means
the
second time you see it.
I didn't
know. Yeah, that happens during
it goes
the. It's the very first thing that happens for your clone for the first one.
Is it? Are they back to back?
Oh.
No.
My game just.
No.
Okay. Yep. Pokeball!
I remember when you get them.
Yeah.
But okay. When does the actual mechanic go off? Is it like.
Oh,
are
I
they
see.
Back to
the
back?
Break. No, so it's like motion. And then it's like the mechanic, and then it's stillness. Oh no, sorry, it's motion. And then it's, yeah, they are back to back, pretty sure. Like, you do the second mechanic while you're doing, you're paying the motion or stillness.
It's like,
you're,
right
you're doing the second mechanic.
Yeah. Okay, that's what I thought. I just couldn't remember.
Yeah, yeah.
And I think I just lucked out.
It's so scary looking.
It's fucking hilarious to watch multiple clones and the real ones walking around like the same.
I was like, I didn't think it was gonna be that bad, but immediately I was like, oh fuck, I have to follow my clone or I'm gonna get so
lost. You guys don't follow your clone?
Think...
That's cringe.
I also love getting a shared sentence during Alex Prime. It's just the fucking three fleshy members. We're like the fucking duck trio of the crew going to the one side. Does anyone know? Otherwise, I'll just quickly look at a log for this. If dancers start technical at the start of Perfect Alex.
We should, because everyone's 2 minutes should come up there.
Okay, right away. All right.
Yeah, everyone's 2 minutes. The 2 minute window there.
You have to tilt till something at this level now.
Sorry.
That till it the instance standard buff after
left,
standard.
Yeah.
Oh, you do at level 80?
No, I don't think so.
Oh, because like there's the Hutan instant thingy now for ninjas. So yeah, I don't know if Dancer also has that.
Dancer does not get Tela until like 88 or something. Yeah. It's like one of the last things you get, unfortunately.
Oh my, bruh! Oh! Place this class! Oh my god! Okay. Then I'll probably have to change some stuff, like, an option.
Hold on, I actually need to.
No worries, I have no clue what I was doing.
We're supposed to hold for the last 2 minutes.
Yeah, that's
the
right.
End, I think.
Yeah,
I can remember what was happening.
That's right,
it's
yeah.
It's still pot window opens up, pretty much.
Wait, what?
Yeah, there's a pot window at the very beginning of it. So that if you want to line it up, there's a pot window at the very beginning of the phase.
Yeah. A prime?
You can pot twice.
In Alexander, perfect Alexander.
So you pot at the very, very beginning and then again at
Enrage, and that time you would rip your 2 minutes. It's right as basically as right before the enrage starts, like the actual.
So how long
spawn.
Am I holding my 2 minutes? Because like my clone and shit comes up like.
It's at the very end. Like we didn't see it that far, so it's.
Right after.
I mean, we got close, but yeah. I mean,
it'd
you can
be
burst
after second
like,
shrine, right?
And you might just get it back. Mm-hmm. Yeah, after second shrine, just as the enrage is about to happen, your paw window comes up and your 2 minutes get bursted. It's because you can hold it, it's just that you won't get another use out of it, so it's better just hold it.
So when's there's the 2 minute opener at the start of the phase, and then...
Then there's one, I think, right after fate calibration, beta? I think
yeah, it should be somewhere
around
shrines.
Am I holding my 2 minutes at the end of, like, during BJCC, like, J-Waves?
No, you rip, everything's fine. Like, your 2 minutes should come back up at the, beginning of Perfect Alex cutscene.
Maybe it does.
It should, because like when I ripped my steering light, it came up immediately for cutscene. Mm-hmm.
Maybe
okay,
it's kind of a long cutscene. It's like a minute long.
Yeah. And you have like that whole minute. If you notice your seat is really long, you can stretch the enrage. Just like chilling, AF King. Like commonly, he was asked to hold.
Okay, so the only stillness in motion. There's only two sets of stillness in motion, right?
Yes.
The very first mechanic.
And then Alpha.
And then Alpha.
Yep.
Cool.
So you get him out of the way early, thank God.
And Alphas happen back to back.
Mm-hmm.
Well, go ahead.
You run to your spot. You run to the safe sacrament spot.
Right, and then you're doing them right there.
And the first one happens while you're waiting. And then a little bit after the shared sentence and defamations go off, and then like immediately after that is the second motion or stillness.
Gotcha. I'm tracking to that.
Is the DPS check kind of a joke here?
Yes. Normally it's a joke.
Yeah. But I still win a pot at perfect at least.
The thing is, we got really lucky on both our deaths. It's just that they happened, and then we got a pattern that would save us.
Yeah.
So we didn't lose, like, we lost tanks, I think, right? And then, I think that's it, and Perfy Alex?
Yeah.
So. Yeah, and then it's fine, yeah, it's fine. If he was a DPS, like, you can lose one, two, and then it gets tight. Then it gets, like, normal, like, it's like a back in the day.
What happens when we have to take our clear photo and it's just a fucking party of penises?
Then it's a party of penises.
Oh my,
it's a bunch of penises with
Chronic, go get Tomberry outfit.
Oh yeah.
No, I kind of like Chronic being in.
No,
just
we all just crowd around Chronic while he sits on the floor.
Exactly. Oh my god.
We'll just put Chronic behind us.
Also, even though we did see perfect, you should really hyper focus the stuff before still.
Absolutely, yeah.
Looking at all of the diagrams and stuff right now.
I can't afford not to hyper focus everything.
Okay, sorry, hyper focus is a bad word though. Like, I mean, like be vigilant, I guess.
Yeah, like don't be so complacent that we got that far. If we just got extremely lucky in a sense, so no, just
yeah.
You know,
I feel like I could go ahead, sir.
In the short time that I rated Tom. We saw phase two twice, and then one of the tanks was already getting cocky for phase one and kept wiping.
Yeah.
Like, brother, we need to have like a 99% clear rate of this phase before you have any chance of being cocky.
Exactly. Yeah.
You never get that, unfortunately.
I was gonna say, I don't think we have like maybe a 30%.
1200 pulls in, you're still gonna be wiping at P1 more than anything.
Mm-hmm. You know what it is?
Yeah.
It's because thinking about that one feint in like P6, like, oh fuck, dude.
true.
No, I still think about the time where Demir went the wrong way and thunderclapped someone's cheeks to make it and didn't die. I can't believe that actually happened. He lives.
Maybe Monk is overpowered.
Oh, are we waiting for pots to be delivered? Is that what we're waiting for?
I don't know.
I think
people went to the restroom.
Oh, Vance is
there. Oh, yeah, okay, I said I was back a while ago.
Oh, welcome back, Vance. My bad.
Wendry!
Oh, no!
So I don't need to use my cooldown, so the very last tank buster.
Mm.
I'll use like small one for autos, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then Lillian can TB on you.
Mm. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. See, I could.
Right, Lillian?
Well, I remember.
At least you don't have to deal with ablation.
What the fuck?
So true. I'd never use that shit in the entire fight. I'd forget every single time.
Oh, the... I think I read the autos are magical.
Are they?
So Dark Mind, pretty sick there.
Now, why does Faint even exist?
It comes back now?
Now the change is good.
Oh.
And general auto is good too.
Just those three autos. His regular autos are physical.
Oh, okay.
I remember the Shiva autos during the very first mirrors hurt like a fucking bitch, so you put a Faint there.
Mm. Oh. I failed.
Oh,
oh yeah, she's done.
Windry, are you pooping?
Why is that the first assumption every time?
We had a time where someone had to poop so badly, he timed out. In Desu, and we had to go back to-
I remember. Oh, Rhythm was in the POV I was watching.
Oh, is he nice?
I don't even remember whose it was, but I just saw him there.
Rhythm's one that posted this, and like, I figured if you're using the POVs, maybe using it for YouTube, but the POVs, everything I linked in the T-Strats is from Rhythm.
Oh, I just looked up a random white man's POV. Okay.
Yeah, he did like hundreds, so odds are he'll be in a T-Bars POV somewhere.
Remember how Vance and I tinking this fight was supposed to be a joke?
I'm not here you are. Right.
You're realizing how freeing it is to play a melee class.
You literally do nothing.
Leo, that fucking portrait.
Yo, let's go, we got it!
MVP him, gift him a sub, and ban him!
Clever use of angles.
Food check.
I love tank stance.
Tank stance!
Oh, me too, I love it.
Oh. And being vigilant?
A vigilante?
You're dying.
I'm
dying.
Know.
He didn't use ablation.
That's true.
I'm sorry. I removed it from my hotbar.
Oh my god, man.
I've gone complacent.
Big man time.
Well.
I'm so terrified of hitting you there Wednesday.
Thanks.
There's a giant AoE in the way of me.
One, two. Waiting. 3-4.
Oh wait, they're talking about me back flipping in between the combos.
It's not really just you back flipping, it's just you being there. Sorry.
Don't do it, Lee. Oh,
no, my... Loser. If my combo breaks, I'm actually blocking all of you.
It's for PJ.
Karnak, are you dabbing?
Oh.
I think I'm shielding myself.
My combo almost lasted long enough.
Walk. Onto the blacklist we go, fellas.
Not my first time.
One, two,
three. That was such a clean swap, you couldn't even tell, I guarantee.
Aye, aye.
You can go down.
Oh,
never mind.
Nope.
on.
What?
Third sentence is on me, and blue tether is Leo.
Me more. This is one of my last.
Center up.
I'm fine.
Yeah.
I'm just eating.
Tony.
Oh shit!
Oh,
oh. Oh my god.
Oh, wow.
What happened?
No, I went the wrong way.
Oh, okay. Oh. I just heard screams and half the party was dead.
I went.
Yeah. It wouldn't be up till Alexander Prime.
Potting.
That's crazy.
For science, I'm potting.
I regret thinking that. So many butts going right
now. I saw, yeah. The second you said, I see like four people potting.
We're effing around and finding out.
The normal fault window.
Focus more on the hand. Just a little bit. Alright, swap.
Absolutely nothing happened. You guys are griefing.
What?
Uh-huh.
Hey. What the... Waiting before. What's this? 7-8. Well,
I protect 7-8. Scared.
it after pass.
I forgot what color. I forgot all about the default.
That's not very positive.
No, it really wasn't. Don't kill him in the end, begging.
Okay, I'm watching. I'm walking.
I'm hitting the fucking The glare. The glare would not stop. I tried. It just wouldn't stop.
Bruce. I mean, Christmas. No. Christmas BJ. Oh my fucking god. I'm sorry.
I just need you all to be really prepared for top requiz. I will be pressing energy drain. So good.
That won't bother me. Rooting for you.
Yep.
Thanks, babe.
New loose spread mechanic coming up.
Thank you. I really like getting this mechanic way more than everything else. I have to stand directly in the middle. Can I, like, be slightly out?
A little tiny little bit.
I just can't see jumping.
You could just stack and then move a little and then you'll see the number you'll have. That could be a roughie, especially with that pattern.
Y'all want to see jump scare?
No.
Boo.
What?
You wear women's underwear under this?
I'm like, yeah? Wait, Chronic is one too. It's tested.
Did you just notice?
Yeah. I saw him naked before.
What's he doing over there?
What am I doing over there?
I'm just going all kinds of places today.
You have a pad? Is that why? I actually don't even remember when Windry originally was.
I think Windry is usually a
thing. Oh, really? Oh.
Yeah. Oh, I was talking about the hand being like. Normally I can hit it with my AoEs, sorry, but I couldn't.
Uh-oh.
And considering, like, I'm potting every pull now, like...
What?
No!
For the parts.
These mind pots ain't gonna use themselves.
What? I'm sorry. Hey. One, two. Waiting. Three, four. My homework group.
7, 8. Oh my god.
Watch out south just a little bit.
No, south is fine. Like, you can move in super early. Snapshot's absurd.
I thought you were...
I was just amazed that I didn't dive to the chakra.
I'm gonna paste it after this.
Ouch. Great job, Lee.
Who's attacking for justice during that?
I can't help it. It's a little bit warm.
Feeling
the heat.
Yeah. Big trust.
Come on. One. Two. Three.
There's a bed mechanic coming up. In the very edge of the wall. I made the same mistake on the mage ones. Trying to get the auto attacks on the heart.
Go down here. Oh, shit. Wait, yeah.
Fair sentence. On Mira, Blue Tether is Wednesday. Did you guys don't do anything? Save some burst here, don't send everything. Mitigation. Okay. Very pretty.
healers and shields going up here. It's gonna arrow coming down.
Healing.
Converse should be up here. Okay, we can hold here. Just get low, get like 2%. Like for your guys' cooldowns, like you guys let us know.
I'm fine for whenever.
How long does it
take? For the healers, I have no idea. It's like a minute.
40 something. It's a 40 seconds? Oh, is it?
We should definitely still hold though, so just make sure everyone has everything that they need.
Oh, yeah. Let me get some, okay. Let me get some sweet, Aflatus stacks.
Okay, you can start killing it. Make sure it's 1%.
Kill it.
Kill it. Do we need mitigation here? Perfect. Remember LB coming out at the 4-sec mark?
LB! Down.
Mitigation, kill something, perfect. Pick your food.
Perfectly timed.
Times it, let's
perfectly
go.
Timed.
So reminder, so you see the 2 marker, that's going to be the dark beacon initially. And that purple marker, the left D marker, is going to be the light beacon. If you are not anything, you're going to be in front of the 2 marker. Respect motion, respect stillness. If it's stillness first, you need to press escape before the cast even go halfway. So as soon as you see stillness, you need to press escape and get in position. Be ready, be already in position and press escape. It's not like at the end of the cast where it's way before. It happens very early. Immediately you can pot here coming up and it should be your burst again.
Okay.
So I'm gonna invulnerable and then I'm gonna share.
Yes.
Yep.
And I'll get Shake and Reprisal for the first.
Do I need to heal anything at the beginning?
At the beginning? We have a stack and spread.
The motion or stuff is for stuff. Motion, jump.
Jumping. Moving around. Start spamming the escape button now. Just keep spamming the escape button. I saw that, bitch.
Oh my god.
Okay, there's
just an animation.
Stack or spread coming up? Spread first, and then we're stacking after. Just find a spot, care player. And just make the simplest grips here. Share sentence right, aggro assault to left, no debuffs on the right. And still in spirit, just press escape. Escape.
Oh, I'm in the wrong one.
Jump.
What?
Stack right.
Oh, the shared sentence here. Yeah. Looks like.
Okay, keep
going.
I think there was someone in the wrong spot then.
I'm getting Mira. I'm getting Mira. Getting Mira.
You can vote now.
I forgot that it's a fucking chair or cleave again. Fuck.
There's no autos for now.
What's my
number? Getting chronic.
I'll get the whoever you don't get.
Getting William.
You don't have mechanics here, so.
Don't move, clone.
Do you have any tethers? Any dark tethers?
I'm dark nothing.
Okay, I'll just go north. Hopefully, I don't know. I'm the one here, so they're all dead. The lottery pick here.
Oh no, it was red. I didn't even see it. No problem.
Oh! It was all random at that point.
Yeah. Does it not prioritize darks if there are people dead?
I have no idea what works when people are dead. I just assume it's just random.
Yeah, I'm not sure what it is here.
But can you repeat where Sherrod goes for that?
Sherrod goes right.
Defamator. It's where Sherrod goes right.
Okay. Sherrod came to our side and killed us all.
Aggravated.
Oh. Yeah. I think there was an extra person in one of the groups then.
Look and see. I actually look and see who it was.
I'm sure it was nothing.
It was four people to the right and then only three to the left.
And I was the third on the left that killed.
Whoever
was stacked went to the defamation.
Yeah, I was the Wait, what? Defamation?
Or, aggravated.
Okay. Yeah, because I was stack, I think, and then...
And you went to the left?
Yeah, it's
left facing in.
Oh, yeah, facing in.
Okay.
That's right.
Oh, sorry, anyways.
That should have been clarified. It's left facing in.
Wait. Okay,
It shouldn't be. Wait.
Yeah, aggravated assault is left facing in, right?
Yes.
Okay. Aggravated assault.
And shared is right.
And it'll like always be on one of those little like triangles that are on the ground, right?
I like that so it should always be it's gonna be a 4-3 group no matter what. So it be careful with the number. It's gonna be a 4-3 no matter what.
Mm-hmm.
Because that one person will be all on the other side doing the defamation.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, we're all freaking
what?
We're all Tomberries, I can't tell who's who.
You're the darkest one, you'll be able to tell.
I can see myself.
Can't believe it, we already have perfect. You guys are fucking insane.
It's been 3 days.
Uh-huh.
After this next part, I eat something. We'll be back.
Okay. Wait, we go until 10 anyway.
Yeah, you need to 4:10 though.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's my grandson yelling.
Oh.
A little more on the hand.
His balls. His balls. Oh, hey.
That was a bit of a spicy.
1-2. Waiting. 3-4. Patches. 7-8.
What a terrifying time to think of.
Oh.
Dangerously close to skipping super jump.
Juice, bro.
Juicy. Wait, I still have Bunshin. I'm done.
Oh my god. We could have done it.
I couldn't cheat these.
Oh shit.
I'm sure I'll regret using Sprint there.
Yeah, you're not allowed to fucking sigh out loud.
Yeah, at least get to me, don't gonna lie.
Sorry.
Ooh. You know what, yeah, when you say it like that, I can definitely see why it's a bad thing.
I was like, holy fuck, I started looking around.
You have to go like, kill, give me a shield.
To the middle of this red mechanic.
No, I'm here.
Okay.
Move.
third sentence is on Leo, blue tether is on Connor. Did you guess we're not doing anything? Did you guess we're not doing anything? Okay, some burst here. Behind the boss, please. Mitigation coming up. We'll definitely have to hold here because it's gonna blow.
Yeah, please hold for my mana.
Yeah, build gauge for gauge jobs.
They do get it lower though. I don't like how high it is, so.
This falls.
Yeah, you can just get it to that like 1%. Man looks good actually, so.
Yeah, it's fine.
Cool. You can kill it.
I'll have it back for you.
Yeah, I should have.
Remember, we need mitigation. Check food, please.
Oh, okay,
just in case. And just in case using an animation, that's a good call.
Yeah, that's very good.
I was so very hungry though.
Just a, yeah, no, that's a good. That's good though. Just as a reminder though, so two dark beacon, D is light beacon. Everybody else in front of you, two marker. If you have, if it's stillness first, you need to respect it as soon as possible. It like snaps up halfway through the cast. If it's motion first, just hold the motion. If motion's sick, other than that, just we'll just call it out as we go. Or light, but the beacons are the darker color debuffs. If you ever get confused. I usually stand near middle and pop sprint just in case it's motion and stillness first, if that helps people. Here comes a pot window and a 2 minute window. Careful with the aggro. Jumping around, moving around, moving around. escape. Press the escape key. Press the escape key. Here, your stack is spread.
I'm getting the middle. It's spread.
Following this will be two stacks. Is adjust accordingly. Don't get Venn diagram. Nice.
Bacon calibration.
Are you checking your clones? On the right side, shear stack on the right, aggro assaults on the left, no debuffs on the right with the shear stack. It's
stillness.
Escape key. Jumping. Perfect, we're done. How's the tank cluster coming up? Remember splash, whatever the fuck, I don't know.
I promise I won't fuck it up this time.
There's a cleave on it.
There should be.
There's 2 minutes coming up to 10 seconds, by the way.
Okay.
Calibration beta coming up.
Remember, there's 2 beacons here, and 2 tethering kind of. The light beacon's up there by A, it's behind the A beacon, I don't know who it is, call it out, who is it? Thanks. Perfect.
Good. Stack.
Back and west. So it's the same as the time you clear where the dark begins in the middle after. Make sure you bait the chesters.
Is it dark north or south? What is it?
A middle. It's gonna
dark,
be middle.
Dark stacks middle.
Pants might be too close.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh.
On the nipple.
Oh, yeah,
the nipple.
You have to keep it the nipple.
Oh, this one?
Oh. Yeah.
The gold one. The gold
five
button.
Bands.
Yeah.
You've all cleared right. This one, Vance.
Yeah, what's going on, Vance? How dare you? No mistakes right. Allowed. Ignore all the ones that I did, but like...
Yeah, but Vance did Alex South relative strat.
Let's do it. Well,
okay.
Hey, what'd you say?
Oh, sorry, I'll eat after. We can do a little
more. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
That's cool.
One more pull for Beal, or...?
Yeah. Who do you have?
Not getting past Liquid isn't a real pull.
Mom's when we wipe Liquid 10 more times.
One more pull. Last one for real, for real.
How dare you! Oh my god! falls. One, two. Waiting. 3-4. That's it. Summonade. Protect, summonade.
To misery on.
Get it.
I couldn't reach it either.
Yeah, it's okay.
Good try.
I freaking used it on Cruise Chaser right before the shield came out.
You got a fat zero. Mm-hmm. I've been switching targets because I also it gave me a zero too. It has to be the last build up for me, unfortunately.
Yeah, no, fine.
Alright, good talk though, guys. We can get it for sure next really time. I mean, we can probably do it an early session this week if people are free.
True.
To push for a clear. Like, well, I guess we'll talk about it once we get a replay for top in.
Yeah, that should be hopefully Thursday. Oh, yeah. I don't know if you guys saw my message, but just. I mean, I hope that my internet is installed Thursday.
Oh yeah, that's right. Oh dude, I thought it was today. My bad. Okay.
But I mean, you know, if you've ever had internet installed by someone, you probably know that they show up late or cancel their appointments or
rarely
any number of things can go wrong. So, but I'm planning on being in the comfort of my new house and raiding. So
let's fucking go.
Be a good get a house coming grift or whatever to clear very soon.
Let's go.
I do think so. Like, I mean, it's like top 8. Like, we see last phase. We just clean up the jitters. I'm just